And so we finally made it back to the boat after a harrowing, exhausting adventure. I bet your dogs are barking. I mean, let's face it, most of that ordeal was unpleasant to the point of sogging a whole lot. But now it's time to relax in the forbidden moonlight of yesterday's promises, whatever that means, and treat ourselves to a nice big mug of hot cocoa. What do you say, Hattie? But Hattie wasn't his normal jovial self anymore, children. He didn't say a word. He didn't even respond to hugs. Friggin' hugs! He loves hugs. But he wasn't moving. He wasn't even blinking. Where's he gone to? Where? Wiggy, wiggy, give me that funky beat. See, now it's come to an end. We tried so hard, but lost it all.
Buckle your pants, buckle your pants, buckle your pants, buckle your pants.